After explosive showings in games 2 and 3, the Pitt offense has gone quiet the past 2 games, including today here in Blacksburg, as quarterback Tom Savage couldn't find any time and the Panthers couldn't find the end zone until late in the fourth quarter in a 19-9 loss to Virginia Tech. Third downs proved to be crucial and costly all day long for the Panthers. Virginia Tech's first possession, a 3rd and 9. Logan Thomas hits Calvin Klein on a 27-yard touchdown, and the Hokies are out in front 7-0. For the day, the Panthers would convert just 4 of 14 third downs. They did hit a big one here late in the second quarter. Tom Savage hitting Devin Street 48 yards to the Virginia Tech 20. It would set up a Chris Blewett field goal, so all things considered, Pitt had to feel okay going into the locker room, down just 10-3. In the third quarter, the Panther defense allowed Virginia Tech to convert 3 third downs of 10 yards or more, leading to 2 Hokies field goals as they upped the score to 16-3.
Real frustrating because we got to get off the field on third down.
Tom Savage hurried, harassed, and sacked 8 times on the day. Pitt finally found the end zone late in the fourth quarter on a Savage touchdown run, but that would be it for the Panthers as they fall to Virginia Tech 19-9.
Absolutely, you have to give them credit. It'd be pretty arrogant to think that it was just all of us. You know, I mean, I think they've got a really good defense.
I have the best damn line in the country, so, I mean, I'm confident back there with those guys out there, and it's just my job to get rid of the ball.
A couple of injury notes. Pitt wide receiver Devin Street left the game after receiving this nasty hit late in the fourth quarter. Afterwards, Paul Christ and Pitt spokesperson E.J. Borghetti confirmed that Street has a right shoulder injury, so he will be evaluated here in the coming days. Also, running back James Conner left the game with a left shoulder injury early on, as Conner carried the ball just 2 times for 1 yard for a Pitt offense that mustered just 23 rushing yards all day long. Panthers turn the page as they host Old Dominion next week at Heinz Field. From Lane Stadium in Blacksburg, Virginia, Ryan Recker, Channel 4 Action Sports.